a girl in Bethlehem with a baby in her hands, but she's never known a man. How could this be? How could it be? There's a man 38 years that he's been carried everywhere. They saw him running through the streets. How could it be? How could it be? There's a woman at the well. Her whole life, she's only failed. But just one drink, and now she's free. How could it be? How could it be? Well, there's a cross, and there's a crown.
Amen.
And there's a hill outside of town. And that babe from Bethlehem is now a lamb. How could this be? Well, you see, friend, I've met the man.
Yes, sir.
Who was Mary's little lamb, and his greatest work of all he did it for me. He did it for me. 'Cause I was dead.
Yeah.
But now I live. And it's all because of what Jesus did. So if you wonder, now you see how this could be. How it could be. I'm glad for the Lord. Sometimes we don't know what we go through in life just so God can get glory. And it's always for our good, His glory.
Amen. Amen.